more chilling than knowing that somebody wants to take your children. And I think that was just that alone would send chills through most people. So I think the danger.
Yeah, and I think it went in the torchwood direction. I think sort of lighter, harder episodes in season one and two were still sort of feeding off those links to Doctor Who, where I think with Children of Earth, that's when it became Torchwood, the final part of where it was best, and it really was its own beast. It dared to go that dark, it dared to create high drama, it dared to kill off people's favourite characters, and use kids. You know, it was. That's when Torchwood, I think, became fully formed as its own beast.
And a beast it was.
Yeah. Sexy beast.
Any other question here, please, gentlemen?
Well, again, I was going to go and ask, there were some great character actors that came in to go and work in Torchwood for its 4 years, like Gareth Thomas, Richard Ryers. Which character actors made quite an impression in yourselves that you thought, wow, that is a great actor?
Which actors that came in the Torchwood sort of influence?
Well, as the guests, yeah, which, oh,
yeah. Wow, yeah, loads of brilliant ones.
So I think I'm joking.
I think you mentioned too there that we can only, pay tribute to God bless Richard Bryars and Gareth Thomas, may he rest in peace as well. You know, Blake, real legends to come on the screen. I think I'd like to take a couple of minutes, I'd like to pay tribute as well to an actor called Robin Griffith, who played Reese's dad in the wedding episode. He passed away recently. He lives in North London, passed away quite suddenly, yeah. So I'd just like to pay tribute to Robin Griffith as well, a really fine Welsh actor, and he passed away middle of August. He was 73, 74. So Reese's dad has passed away, Robin Griffith. So he was. And he was a lovely man, and he lived down the road from me, so I used to see him quite a lot. So, I'd like to pay my respects to Robin Griffith as well. It's a good question. But we had so many people coming in to Torchwood.
I loved the way James Masters came in. I think he owned that role completely. It was, he came in and like,
as much as I hate the guy,
big old wanker that he is.
Horrible man. The things he does to animals,
he used to beat Mayoko with his guitar.
Terrible, yeah.
No, only joking, he's lovely.
James, I think, was a big hit, wasn't he? James.
Yeah. When he was on set, you felt like, when he was coming out and said, it's a spike for Buffy.
Yeah.
Everyone felt like he had a big game.
It was pretty cool, man.
And they did, because he just strode on and he owned the character from day one.
There was a few things, wasn't there?
Yeah.